Cablevey's been doing tubular dry conveying for 46 years, and that's all we do. Our competitors offer different lines of products, whether they're making bulk bag unloaders or grinders, and it's very hard to be the best at everything. Cablevey has just tried to be the best at one thing, which is tubular dry conveying. My name is Larry Van Zee. I'm the Executive Vice President of Cablevey. I've been with Cablevey a little over 33 years. Cablevey has also made a huge investment in the future with the product development, and that's part of the reason for the tech center, so that we have a place to continue to improve our product and come out with new ideas to keep us ahead of the competition.
In this facility, we test products in a variety of different ways. Customers' requests are different depending on what material they send us. Very common things that customers are looking for are related to breakage, temperature, stickiness. We test for wedging, we test for rollback, we test for noise, and anything frictional and general flowability of the material. And one of the most important things that we test for is abrasiveness.
My name is Clint Hudson. I'm the engineering manager at Cablevey. When a customer makes a request for a conveyor, they might tell us in very simple terms what they need. We're trying to feed a roaster for green bean coffee, or they may be trying to feed a grinder with roasted coffee beans. Through the relationship that we build with the customer, we'll ask the questions. Why do you want a Cablevey conveyor versus how you're doing it now? What are the goals that you're trying to meet? What are the issues that you're trying to resolve? And from that, we may design a conveyor with a specific set of features that specifically address those issues that they're trying to resolve.
My name is John Adair, and my title is Product Development Engineer. We do hours, hours, and hours of testing. We prefer, as engineers, that if it's going to fail, it better fail in our facility so we can encounter any problems ahead of time. We learn a lot more from our failures than we do our successes. We can know what we need to change and what we need to correct, so before we get it out to the customer, we can have it polished and finalized.
We've tested over 1,900 different products year to date. And we really encourage customers to come visit when they do the test. It's kind of like taking a car for a test drive. They can bring their product in, they can watch us put it in the conveyor, they can do their own testing for fines or degradation, they can see how it's cleaned. It's kind of a win-win for the customer and for us as a company. Our company's really been built on customer service, and that's one thing that I don't see changing. But for being in a small town in Oskaloosa and dealing with the customers that we deal with, and them to have faith in us that we're going to be able to provide the product and the services that we do, makes you really feel good.